I finally got this game. Came like 2 days ago. I ordered it.
Long ago in a distant land, I, Aku, the shape-shifting master of darkness, unleashed an unspeakable evil. But a foolish samurai warrior wielding a magic sword stepped forth to oppose me. Before the final blow was struck, I tore open a portal in time and flung him into the future, where my evil is wrong. Now the fool seeks to return to the past and undo the future that is Aku.
I don't understand why Aku keep calling him a fool. But anyway, I ordered this game like 6 months ago, and I'm just now getting it. I got it like 2 days ago, so now I can finally stream it. Well, not stream, but I'm gonna make episodes. I'm gonna video record it, and then I'm just gonna save it to my channel. So if you like Samurai Jack, it's gonna be fine. That was my little demo run from the other day. I didn't get far. I'm just gonna delete it and then start over with a new game. Okay. Let's go with Samurai. By the way, I watched this whole series. They made a cartoon. Cartoon is real good. If you haven't seen the cartoon, it's like 5 seasons. If you haven't seen them, you gotta go watch them. It's really good. And it's like life lessons in most of them too.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
That hurt. Like you just hit your fingertip. That hurt. She just hit your fingertip. Oh, you got eye power too? Oh, yeah, that's right. It's been a minute since I watched this, though.
Asha, you have Aku's powers.
I do.
Yep, oh no, it's right. How you open it the exact time he was in there? You see the other thing on his head?
Rothschild. But I saved you in the future. I must put an end to this madness.
Oh, All right, you see that little ponytail on top of his head, right? You see that? It's not much hair, is it? But when he take that mug down, you're gonna be like, dang, his hair is long. One. I was waiting to play this game though. I was about to get it on Switch. I was about to. Then recently I bought a, I got a recommendation to play a game on Switch called Hades. Man, that game was so dope. It's like you got, the story of the game is you trying to escape from the underworld to go to Mount Olympus. But if you die, you start back over in the underworld. So you got like so many tries to get out of the underworld. I got pretty far though. I got out of Tartarus though. Tartarus was like the first level. I had like 15. It's like 15. I think it's like 10 levels to each boss or something like that. I made it pretty far. I made it past the first boss and then a few other stages. How you gonna slice a machine two times and kick it? Well, I guess it is kinda dope. Oh yeah, he can block too, okay. Can I roll? Oh yeah, you can roll too. Oh yeah, Samurai Jack also, he's on Death Battle too. He went up against, I think it's the one I requested them to do. Samurai Jack versus Afro Samurai. That's a good fight. But y'all already know who won. Just think about it, if y'all haven't seen it. Skill 5. I do. Okay, I thought I could talk a lot. Is it R3? Yep, R3. Okay. Ouch. I wonder when he's gonna explode. Oh, okay. See, look how long his hair is. His hair. That's how long his hair is. Just from that little piece thing on his head. How you make all that hair that small? Let's see. Spiritual. Focus. Balance. Well, that was nothing. Okay. Hate this chat. Ugh. Okay. Where'd they go? Don't tell me I'm going backwards. I was going backwards. what's up. Maybe I did that wrong. I think I did it wrong. But I get it though, eventually. This is my first run though, so yeah. Okay.
Be careful, old boy.
A Scotsman, not him. The dude with the gun leg. Okay, let's go find him. They can't just put the. Don't tell me my weapons can break. Okay, this is just like the show. I mean, like, for real. ranged weapons. Alright, that was just a test. Alright, let's roll. Dalida must be close. The heck is this? I remember him. Okay, so there will be shortcuts. So there'll be stuff like that. This game kind of reminds me of Legend of Korra. If you ever play that game too, it's tight. Where? What's up, bro?
Yo, Sensei!
What's up? The Samurai. What you doing here? Are you a shop? Oh, bad. Drink with this. I'm right here for what was it. Man, I hate this chair. hot water. Haggis. Hold up. Potion of power. I hear that, it's my stomach. Yeah, I'm kinda hungry though. Let's take a potion of power. I'm done. Chicken or wheat? Oh, well. All right, bro. I'll catch you later. I can't get that same spot. The Samurai Jack enters the swamp. Mean as a mug. I remember you.
What are you doing here?
Waiting to tear your limb from limb, that's what I'm doing, you gill-hoot ninny!
Oh.
Does not feel right.
Ooh, I got an S. Wasn't expecting that at all. Okay. Cool.
I do not understand this. Where am I?
You thought you could return to the past and destroy me?
Haku!
Oh, I can't chop that one off. Oh, I hate this charge. Like what?
Come on. mind.
Have been watching out loud.
Oh yeah, my attacks gonna get better and better as I progress. Right now, I just got the limited stuff. Oh, I get a double jump. I think I'm gonna equal them all out. I'm just this parry. I can use a parry. Okay, that's it for now. Oh, I got a bow staff. Sew it back on there. Okay, so sword just never goes. Okay, sword just never goes away. Okay. Oh yeah. Now I got Leo and Donatello. Okay, which one should I go through? Wait a minute. So which way is the right way? Hey, what they got? This is the one thing I hate. They got. Let's see.
I cannot stay here any longer.
I know, Jack. I just want to make sure. Okay, I'm gonna go this way first then, because I don't want to miss out on that. Well, double jump would come in handy though. I think I might get that double jump. Okay. I don't want to use my bow staff yet. I guess I could use that double jump. That up there. I want to get that up there too. Give you my money. Give you my stimulus check. Keep getting me sure because I'm gonna stop buying them. What's up, girl? Hold up. Oh, this is daughters. Okay, that's what he said. Dang, ain't no, yeah, this many damn daughters. I remember them. Uncle Jack. I did not know that nigga had. I'm sorry about my language. I'm sorry this dude food and had this many daughters. Jack, please take this and use it. Give it her. Haggis. Okay, what your sister got for me?
What's next?
Thank you. All right, now I must leave, ladies. Look, I can't even use it. How do I use it? Alright, I'm out. Whoa. Why? Oh, dude, didn't fight them. Why you let them get this far? Little dude should have been fighting out. Dude, you want your daughters to get hurt? How can they take care of themselves? They probably take care of themselves. Look, I didn't even say. Oh, there we go. Oh! Whoa.
Be careful, old boy.
I broke out a table, huh? Ooh, nice one. Dang. Okay. What's up, big fella? Hey, wait till I get some more moves, though. When I get some more moves, it's gonna be on. We got a little sore throat. So I guess they could take care of themselves then. boss is gonna be on this stage. An arrow, I ain't even got no bow. That's the bow.
Good.
Well, I need it now. This game kind of reminds me of Legend of Zelda, like the old school Zelda. I think even if Samurai Jack fought like the most skilled Link, I think it'd still be a tie. Because Samurai Jack is skill too. I mean, I love me some Zelda though, but I can't hate on my Jack's. I can't hate on Jack's skill though. He know like up to 10 martial arts styles. You know, 10 of them, at least 10. I know at least 10 of them. Gift of the gods. Oh, that's like a redeem thing. That's kind of like getting a fairy in a bottle, like on Zelda. But I ain't got enough of that. What the power bracelet do? I'ma save. Guardian bracelet, special beads. Okay. Yeah, my skills is coming up now. Not where I want them at though, but ooh, use that. though. Okay, that's it. All right.